Oh, thank you.
I watched you in church for many years.
That's called stopping.
That's it. You fuse back. You remember the Our Father? Each one of your parents will lift you up.
Now, he's still pressing.
Yeah, and you know what? My kids would be like, you get up and you get up. And I see this family.
Okay,
like,
now we got a word.
I see.
Yes. Okay, I got you. We're going to start off with overall winner, male and female sprint triathlon. The number one winner, male, is Steve Del Monte. Unfortunately, he had to leave early. We will get him his bottle of wine and his glass. Accepting for Steve is Emily. Second overall male, Eddie Jin. Third overall. The first overall for everybody gets a wine and everybody else gets a glass. Michael Wolf, third overall finisher. A fellow Badger.
Badger!
Job, Mike.
Job,
Eddie. Thank you, guys. Overall female winner, Jane Gandy. Come on up. Second overall, Elizabeth McGrath. And third overall, Christine Castino. Good job, ladies. All right, we're going to start age groups. Female age group, 1 to 14. Alexa Fisher, overall winner. Good job, Alexa.
Go out on the run. So that means, and the last person went out at 10:15.
Okay. Good
like
job, Alexa. Male age group 15 to 19.
No.
First place, Ryan Breslin.
Yeah. That's numbers.
Nice. Second place, David Morrow. Third place, Kyle Printon. Anybody? Okay, moving on. Age group 20 to 24 male. Brendan Dukes, first place. Nathan Court, second place. Connor Kelly, third place. Good job. Get up here. Good job, guys. Female age group, 20 to 24. Katharina Jara. Kristen Brink, second place. And Keisha James, third place. Male age group 25 to 29, James Grant, first place. First and only place. Oh, you still got first? Female, 25 to 29. Elizabeth Stiles. Number one. Jessica Sikinski. Sorry, that was terrible. And number three, Christina Morris. Male 30 to 34, Jesse McGrath, first place. Philip Schaefer, second place. And Matthew Lingman, third place. Female 30 to 34, Megan Farley, first place. Jamie Jablonski, second place. And Andrea Flynn, third place. Andrea Flynn. Andrea Flynn?
And then just take the chip. Is that the box for the chip?
Male age group 35 to 39. Thomas Bratton, first place. Chris Gross, second place. And Daniel Falkenseth, third place. Cheer in our finisher. Good job.
Awesome, here you go.
Congratulations. Female, 35 to 39. First place, Kimberly Monahan. Second place, Bridget Stankowski.
I don't know, Lori.
Third place, Susie Morales.
I don't know if we would laugh. She asked me if I was on here. Yeah,
so
yeah, there might be somebody else.
Future triathletes there. Male age group 40 to 44. First place, Anthony Tamborillo. Second place, Scott Wicken. Third place, Steve DeHorsey. Female, 40 to 44. First place, Kayla Mickle. Second place, Lisa Ashley. Third place, Julie Whitmore. Whitmore. Male, 45 to 39. First place, Joe Amadoro. Second place, Michael Crenchmer. And third place, Norm Bittner. Third place, Norm Bittner. Yeah. Female, 45 to 49. Lori Benzinski Colburn, or something like that. Rachel Nance, second place. Okay. And Anna Kaplun.
Better
him than me. Yeah. Hey, he
wanted to do it.
I
told him
I didn't have to. Male age group 50 to 54. First place, Chris Hope. Second place, Kevin McWiggin. And third place, Matt Mickle. Female, age 50 to 54. First place, Leanne Reddington. Second place, Valerie Swart. Third place, Andrea Manning. Male age group 55 to 59. First place, Will Warren. Second place, Brendan Boyle, who is one of the guys that helped us arrange this whole triathlon. Brendan, are you here? And third place, Peter Brandt. Peter had a little bike accident 2 days ago, I hear, and he still got off on the podium. If everybody could check your helmet, your bike helmet, we have one missing. You may have picked up the wrong one. Please double check.
It's up here. I got it.
It's up top. Female, age group 55 to 59, Patricia Richter. Second place, Mary Breslin. And third place, Joanne Lamania.
165.
Male age group 60 to 64, first place, Tom Dillon. And I was just told this is Tom's 102nd consecutive podium win. Great triathlon. Second place, Mike Richards. Third place, Randy Wrigley. Female, age 60 to 64, first place, Deb Wolf. Second place, Jackie Young. Third place, Chris Steffner.
I already had a list of winning race. I just haven't finished yet.
age group 65 to 69. First place, Jack McCauley. Jack, you get the podium all to yourself.
She had anybody behind her.
They have somebody out there now.
Okay. Female age group 65 to 69. First place, Gloria Dangolo.
You know what? What I would say.
And second place, Mom. Kathy Muller.
I start breaking down, leave the time machine going. Get the last person on the time machine and I'll put her in the result. It's as simple as that. That means that, that way you can one start breaking down.
If anyone is missing a Garmin watch, come see Dan right here. You have to claim it and identify it.
Yeah.
The one that's missing is better than
that. Okay, it's gone.
Huh? All right, male age group 70 to 99. Bernie D'Angelo. Female age 70 to 99, Patricia Goldstein, first place. Good job, Patricia. Overall male winner, Brian Zobel.
Hey, go Brian.
Second place overall, Daniel Farid. And third place, Chris Zener.
Good job.
I'll talk to you later, sure.
Good job, guys. Come on, Brian, flex. Oh, you were. Female duathletes, overall winner, Lindsay Long. Second place, Michelle Patterson. Third place, Jessica Gravitt.
I'll just walk down. I like my butt start getting these up.
All right, two athletes, age groups. Male age group 20 to 24. Grant Heckler, overall winner. You got the podium all yourself, Grant. Male age group, duathlon 25 to 29, Mark Hesberger. Mark Hesberger. Okay. Female duathlon age group 25 to 29, Samantha Creamer.
Your cones, Scott?
Yes. Oh, wait a minute. They should say SJ Tarning on them.
I don't know how you say your first name, but it's Zoe Ma.
The ones that don't, they don't belong to us. The ones that do, they're ours.
Thank you.